Step one, you make your console cost the most. You beat your chest and proudly boast. Despite no good exclusive games, you make a bunch of ridiculous claims. Then ignore our need to play online. Don't make it fun like Xbox Live. Use Blu-ray, which I don't need. Now you're getting your ass kicked by the Wii. Sony, you went wrong with your PS3. I'll just keep playing my 360. Hope this song has helped you understand. Now you know how you killed your brand. Bill Harrison, yeah, you know best. Except you didn't beta test. Sure, I can surf the net, but I can't find my gaming friends. Said Halo 3, don't worry you. Instead you offer Killzone 2. But Killzone 1 sucked before. So what made you think we wanted more? Sony, you went wrong with your PS3. I'll just keep playing my 360. Hope this song has helped you understand. Now you know how you killed your brand.
At PlayStation, what we have done successfully over the last 12 or 13 years is to we're going to do some things a little differently. We're going to I don't have any comment to make.
Sony, you went wrong with your PS3. I'll just keep playing my 360. Hope this song has helped you understand. Now you know how you killed your brand. Sony, you went wrong with your PS3. I'll just keep playing my 360. Hope this song has helped you understand. Now you know how you killed your brand.
Yeah, Phil, one question real quick. A lot of players say